The flying car fell apart during a flight, resulting in his end. This propeller train derailed going 70 miles per hour, taking Valerian's life.